So we're about to see the 5 o'clock showing of La Forêt de l'Enchantement. So we've got some new snacks over here. Yeah, what flavour is the green? The apple, or?
I'm going to ask with an American accent.
So we're about to see
Forêt de l'Enchantement.
Yeah, I think you got that right.
Waiting for the show.
Christians, you see life in you. Your wish could still allow.
saw the Forest of Enchantment show. What did you think?
That was amazing.
Yeah, I loved it. We had such a great view, didn't we?
We got a great view. Tasha gave us the best tip, so centre, in the middle.
Most of it happens there. So, the great tip from Natasha.
Favourite bit, everyone?
Favourite bit?
Tarzan,
I mean,
Tarzan
was the best
thing
ever.
Alex,
what about you?
Tarzan?
Tarzan, definitely.
Tarzan,
he's so skilled, he's such a talent, so.
Yeah, okay, if I had to look at he's very impressive as well. Like, the amount of force strength.
He's impressive in every aspect.
That rope scene was impressive. Yeah. So yeah. We'll definitely be seeing that one again.
Yeah, definitely recommend it.
And the live singing. It's
and the live singing.
Yes. So talented.
It yeah, all the cast members are so talented, we're impressed with the singing. Yeah.
It's pure talent in the show, that's why I like the magician, it's actually
talented. So we'll be going back to see that again on future trips. And it's still in English.
Should we explore the new snacks again?
Yes.
What have we picked up?
We've got a cupcake.
Yep.
One of the new Forest Celebration cupcakes.
Forest of Enchantment.
And Richard's got some green apple slush.
Green apple slush.
He loves his slush.
I'm looking forward to this. And you've got your Diet Coke.
No, Diet Coke.
Yeah, same old.
I'm boring.
Apple.
Green apple.
Yeah.
So what have you got there?
Green apple slush.
And a little cake.
A little cake, yeah.
Right, let's try your slush then.
I just tried it before as well.
Yeah, and you guys like the slush?
Yeah, it's really refreshing.
Yeah?
Nice. It reminds me of something and I can't work out what.
Should I try it?
Like an apple drink. Is it like appetizer, but...
Yeah, it is, like an appetizer.
It's got like a fizz taste to it.
It's nice. Definitely recommend. Yeah. Natasha has seen this amazing shirt. It says, think outside the tower.
It's the biggest size 10.
Oh.
It's never going to fit me.
Can you stretch it?
Alex, you're going to have to assist here.
It is a really cool shirt, isn't it?
Seriously. If I... It's long enough.
It's long?
I reckon I could do it.
How much is this one? $15.99. That's not too bad. And it's got a little Pascal just on the arm.
I know, look how cute that is.
Which is really cute.
Phantom Manor now.
We are. Love this. Look at the sun coming out just for us.
The sun's coming out. So looking at a 15 minute wait.
Thank you.
s'il vous plaît, merci. Keep moving to the back of the room.
Phantom Manor.
That was so good.
Yeah. It's one of my favourites, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's nice to sit on there and rest for a bit. And the sun is still out. Just trying to break through.
I can see blue sky.
Blue sky, I haven't seen that in a while.
Hello.
Hello.
So, what have you been doing today then?
We saw the new show.
Forest of Enchantment. It's got your friends from Rapunzel, Pocahontas, and Ariana.
Big Thunder Mountain. Yeah.
So you're very crazy. You have lots of princesses.
Yeah. Thank you.
take your
happened?
I left my phone on the ride again.
Hold on, can I just add second time? Once on Crush's Coaster.
Once on Crush's Coaster on the last ship, and this ship on Hyperspace Mountain.
And it went round.
And no one was sat in it this time, and we've got no idea how it stayed in the car.
It stayed in a seat, but no one sat there. So it was just in a seat, and it went round by itself.
But was the ride good?
And it was good. Yeah.
Hyperspace Mountain.
It was really good. Yeah.
Yeah. And theming?
Theming was amazing. The screens and the effects were all great.
Yeah.
Great, much smoother than before.
Much smoother. That's a big thumbs up for Hyperspace Mountain.
So I'm still getting over the fact that I left my phone on the ride.
And actually got it back.
And poor Gemma and Steve from Spoonful of Sugar, I think they've gone to look for me and probably have no idea where I am. So I feel very bad right now. So hopefully we can find them and apologise. Because then I'm on a bit of a wild goose chase.